Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for February the 20th of 2020, well, it is titled the Trifecta at Twilight. So what do we see here? Well, just a couple of days ago, on February the 18th, we had an occultation of Mars by the Moon. Now, an occultation occurs when one astronomical object passes in front of another. And that occurs because everything is at a different distance. So some objects, like the Moon, are closer to us, and others, like Mars, are further away. So the Moon can actually pass in front of Mars when they are lined up correctly and block it out briefly. The Moon can also block out stars, but also planets can occult other objects. So any object in front can actually pass in front of another one. And what we see here is the thin crescent Moon off to the left-hand side, and Mars is way off to the right-hand side, and this was shortly after the occultation had occurred. The Moon had already passed in front of Mars and blocked it out very briefly, so it was a well-observed event. Now, the other object here is the International Space Station. So all of the little dot lines there are the International Space Station, and that is in a lower Earth orbit. So that is actually closer to us than the Moon, and you can see that it passes in front of the Moon. And there are a couple images of it right on the illuminated surface of the Moon that we can see. Now, of course, it is much, much closer than the Moon. The International Space Station, being in a low Earth orbit, is only a couple of hundred miles up above the surface of the Earth. And therefore, we can see it, and we see it moving very rapidly. So while the others did not move much during this image, the Moon and Mars remaining in the same spot, the International Space Station, we can see with a number of images taken here, traveled across that. Now, the International Space Station takes only about 90 minutes or an hour and a half to make one complete circle around the Earth. So when it is visible in the sky, and it is very easy to see with the naked eye if you know when and where to look for it, it is only visible for a relatively short period of time as it goes over that specific area. But here, photographer was able to get all of these together, the Moon and Mars off to the right-hand side, and then multiple images of the International Space Station as well. So three relatively close objects, astronomically speaking, all together here in this image. So that was our picture of the day for February the 20th of 2020. It was titled Trifecta at Twilight. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.